who is in front of me. I know as long as he's this far away, he cannot hurt me. But now he's not being threatening in any way. But if he dropped his hand and started angling his body slightly, he could potentially get an overhand right. That's how left fights start. Guys will talk, stop, and now, oh, okay. That's the way you say it. That's the other day. All right. That's what you think. And then they turn, and then, boom, the sucker. Very common, dwarf. Barker. If I even suspect that this guy needs me on, I'm going to, hey, calm down. See what I've done? I've completely smothered any attack that you might have. What I'm doing is I'm just hooking over the arm. There's no chance for him to hit me back. If he steps back and pulls away from me, great. About my distance. If he starts getting all buggy on me and jumping, I'm going to come here, around the side. This is my position right here. Here would you rather fight, right? The guy just facing me like this, we both have equal ability to hurt each other. Or, here. He has no attack, so he's nothing. I got a headbutt. I got a knee. I got all sorts of stuff on me. I can free his hand to nail him with an elbow. You see? So my move is, one, his hand slips. Two, my ear is on his chin. I actually saw a Hoyler use this one time at a gas station. We went to get gas and he was warming up. And the guy was actually kind of threatening. And Hoyler just went like, and then you just start to feel the guy who's under a knife on or he's breaking into the car. And then he took the guy down to the ground. Then he jumped back in the car and he's like, this is down here. This was like about 1993. I never forget it, man. I was just like, this impression of blue bug. This is like shit. Yeah. So your move is one. Two. Good. Notice my ball, okay? I recommend you here. You cannot need him enough. Grab your knee in. I'm literally putting my ball sack right on this side. It's an important consideration because you can get hurt a lot. My ex-wife, Gracie Maxwell, over there at the woman with the white card, she's over in the kitchen. She, the first lesson was a white card. She needed voice. First grade was teaching her, first grade was teaching. And she didn't know what she was doing. And she just kind of accidentally made a spasm and then went up. She went, oh, boy, probably really nice. He says, I should have known that. Says, this is what I teach you guys, not to let happen. Because it could happen even just by an accident. You can flail and jump around. So you protect yourself by keeping your jewels tight. And then nothing can happen. This thigh cannot hurt you. Sense? Structure.